You know what's the greatest gift? You know what's the gift that keeps on giving them year round? Oral sex. Yeah. Yeah, that's something to live for. Put your mouth in.
I'm not a telemarketer who's going to try and convince you to change your long distance plan. That job probably doesn't exist anymore. I'm not a role model. I am not a werewolf. Nobody can do what I do. I am not Ricardo Montalban. That guy died, and I'm pretty sure I just mispronounced his name. I'm not a school bus driver, so if you hear people saying that, it's not true. I will not write you recommendation letters. I am not my own grandpa. I will not put in a good word for you at the who's who yearbook thing. I make it look easy, but it's not. I put in the work, day in, day out. You know, blue collar, single mom, Sally Field kind of work. And did I just compare myself to a single mom? Yes, I did. My jokes, they're going to college. I'm not that person that's gonna like help you after school with your homework. Nor am I that cat that when it's cold during the winter will try and curl up under your engine block and then you'll set it on fire when you start your car the next day. I have no feline qualities whatsoever. I'm not the friend that you call when you got something stuck in a place that you don't want to really let anybody else know where it got stuck. I'm a comedian. Also, sometimes I do catering because it's a good gig, I get good tips, and I already have a lot of white shirts. If you got a birthday coming up, you got a wedding, you got a bar mitzvah, you got a bat mitzvah, call us. We can probably handle it. We have multiple chafing dishes. But mostly, I'm a stand-up comedian.